This Wurlitzer spinet is about 20 years old. It's from the years Baldwin owned the company, and one of the last American-made spinets made. It has a surprisingly large but also warm tone.